We want to determine the asymptotes, the domain, and the range from the graph of the given rational function. A vertical asymptote is a vertical line that a graph approaches and never crosses. In this case, the rational function approaches this red vertical line, which is x equals 1. X equals 1 is a vertical asymptote. A horizontal asymptote is a horizontal line that a graph approaches and may or may not cross. Notice a rational function approaches this horizontal line to the right and left. This horizontal line is y equals 2. This is the horizontal asymptote. The domain is a set of all possible inputs, normally x values. To determine the domain, we analyze the graph from left to right. We already know we have a vertical asymptote at x equals 1. To the right of 1, the graph does not have any holes or breaks and moves to the right indefinitely, and x approaches infinity. To the left of 1, the graph moves to the left, and x approaches negative infinity. The domain is all real numbers except x equals 1, which we express as x less than 1 or x greater than 1. We're using interval notation. We have the open interval from negative infinity to 1, union the open interval from 1 to infinity. The range is a set of all possible outputs, which are the possible function values or y values. To determine the range, we analyze the graph vertically. Notice the graph does not cross the horizontal asymptote of y equals 2. Y equals 2 is not in the range. However, above y equals 2, the graph goes up and the function values or y values approach infinity without any holes or breaks. Below 2, the graph goes down indefinitely without any holes or breaks, and the y values or function values approach negative infinity. This indicates the range is all real numbers except y equals 2, which is y less than 2 or y greater than 2. We're using interval notation, the open interval from negative infinity to 2 union, the open interval from 2 to infinity. I hope you found this helpful.